गुड मॉर्निंग माई लिटल किड्स, वेलकम टू आवर मैथ्स क्लास। किड्स, टुडे वी विल डू कंपेयरिंग नंबर्स विद द स्टोरी एलिगेटर स्टोरी। हंग्री हंग्री एलिगेटर्स। शी इज एली, एली द एलिगेटर। शी इज वेरी हंग्री and her favorite food is numbers. She loves to eat numbers, but she loves to eat biggest number. Now listen what Ellie is saying. My name is Ellie Alligator. I love to champ champ champ. The bigger number is my snack. To the smaller number I turn my back. Which is greater, which is less? You decide, make a guess. So kids, as Ellie told you, bigger number is her snack. So she always opens her mouth towards bigger number. So here are two numbers here, 5 and 6. Which number is bigger? Yes, number 6 is bigger. So Ellie will open her mouth towards number 6. So we will say, and 5 is less than 6. So we will say 5 is less than 6. In our previous class, I told you that this is the sign for less than. Now, here is number 4 and 2. So, now Ellie will open her mouth towards number 4 because 4 is bigger, and to the smaller number she turns her back. So she opens her mouth towards bigger number, and 4 is greater than 2. Repeat after me, 4 is greater than 2. Now here are two numbers, 3, 3. Now what will Ellie do? Which number she will eat? She is confused that which number she should eat, because both are same. That's why after some time she realized that both are same, equal to. So this is the sign for equal to, like two sleeping lines. This is the sign for equal to. Kids, we will do page number 64 in your workbook. Greater than. So this is the sign for greater than. I have this. This is the sign for greater than. So firstly, write date 9/7/20. Classwork is written. So here is 6 and here is 3. So which one is bigger? Yes, 6 is bigger. So sign will come this side, greater than sign. 6 is greater than 3. Repeat after me, 6 is greater than 3. Now here is 4 and 2. So which number is greater? Which number is bigger? 4. So this sign will come here. 4 is greater than 2. Next is 9/7. So again this sign will come this side, because 9 is bigger. 9 is greater than 7. 9 is greater than 7. To this sign we will say, we will speak greater than. Next is 6 and 4. So 6 is bigger. So greater than. Mouth will open this side. 6 is greater than 4. 6 is greater than 4. Now we will do next page, page number 65. Here we do all the signs. Put the correct sign, greater than, less than, equal to. Firstly, we will count. Write date also. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We will write 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We will write 6. So now tell me which one is bigger. Yes, 6. So Ellie will open her mouth towards number 6. And this is the sign for less than. And we will speak 5 is less than 6. Repeat after me. 5 is less than 6. Now count the balloons. 1, 2, 3, 4. And here this side only one balloon. So 1. 4 and 1. So 4 is bigger. This side sign will come. 4 is greater than 1. 4 is greater than 1. Now next. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh, both numbers are same. So which sign will come? Equal to. 3 is equal to 3. 3 is equal to 3. Now last one is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. So 5 and 3. Which number is bigger? Yes, 5 is bigger. So greater than sign will come. 5 is greater than 3. 5 is greater than 3. So do page number 64 and 65 as classwork and do page number 66, this page, as homework. I hope the concept is clear to you. Practice it. Do it in your workbook. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.